Live broadcasting over the smart world. My name is Rio. Your name?
Colleen.
Colleen from?
From the Bay Area.
Bay Area. Which city?
Palo Alto.
Palo Alto. So famous city in Bay Area. We are from Livermore. We have a small office in Livermore. So now I'm showing you how nicely we can create the studio. For example, we can make a change in the background. For example, there's a lot of background we have. We can make this kind of some kind of psycho thing, yeah. The background, or we can make this kind of video background. Very easily you can make. And also the
can we add in custom backgrounds?
Exactly. So everything you can change by yourself. So for example, we can make this kind of nature. And also you can put the wall. We have many walls here. You can make this kind of wall in front. And we can make a transparency control so it become immediately wall. And also you can move this one slightly like that way. So everything is customizable. And of course the desk, you can change any desk here with this kind of desk. And even desk, you can change size, or you can move this one bigger and smaller. So which means we provide all the tools for you to change everything by yourself.
Okay.
Because your color is matching with the desk. That's what I made right now.
Yeah.
After that, once we have a studio, the next thing we have to do is camera action. So normally in the studio, they have 4 to 8 cameras to have a different angle. So right now we have a camera like this is one angle showing another video there. And then we can show this one for the other video or PowerPoint or live camera we can show there. So everything is straightforward to show. And that way you can go here. If you want to show right side, you can go right side. If you go left side, you can go left side, middle side. And if you like to have a more camera change, you can change this scene, moving camera, bring this one to the middle, and then you can make a monitor slightly up and down. So everything is straightforward. And also we can change even the decoration, we can change so monitor frame, we can make something like this way or this way. Everything is changed. So that everything you have, tools on your hand, nothing else, just one mouse is everything. So you have a pointer here, erase, moving. So all this is a control. So just one person, they can make everything immediately. You will like your video. So I believe the video you see is so nice. You can take a copy. If you have a USB, I can copy this one to you. Okay, thank you very much. Where are you from?
Thank you very much.
The
Stanford.